Hello, everybody, and welcome to Game A Dare. It is day 388 here on Game A Dare. My name is Step, and today we are going to be playing Slender, The Arrival. Yesterday we played a find the hidden stuff kind of game, and this is the thing that created that whole genre. So, as yesterday's game was just terrible, today we are going to play something that is much, much better along the same vein. Slender, The Arrival. You're on your own. No one to come for you. No one to help you. No one to hear you scream. This game has very positive reviews and is available on Steam for $10.99. So if you want to pick up a copy of Slender, The Arrival for your very own, you can absolutely do that. But first, why not join us while we play it? Okay. Here we go. Let's see if we can, may have to turn this down a little bit. I don't know if you can hear me over it. Oh, so campy. Alright, can we... Not credits. Options. Why is difficulty on easy? Whatever. That's how it started. That's how we'll play it. VR mode. No, thank you. Can we not full screen it? Just turn the volume down a little bit so you can hear me. Alright. So often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our affection. A bond that pulls us down paths not bargained. And when you find yourself alone and he casts out a bedeviling gaze, how far will it carry you? Alright, let's... Why am I recording? How do I turn off the camera? I don't remember. This is really effective. I like this. It's a playable credit sequence. It's getting darker as we speak. someone here? Get demonetized. Hold on. Whoops. I guess I missed that note. What? Oh, good. Can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me out. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. You have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Love you always, Kate. And now we have a flashlight. Full box of scars. No, I'm not going to play the piano. Flashlight, batteries, extra tapes, lighter, kerosene, lock the house. Alright, let's head to the main menu for a moment. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing really well too. But yeah, about what all we said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds that two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try to casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. CR. And it's... Thank you. think I've seen that piece. Oh, do we start over? Oh, we do. Alright, sorry everybody. Let's do this up properly. Taking the shortcut. So there's no locking the house. Like, we can't actually lock any doors. Well, that's eerie. A lot of bathrooms in this place, eh? Picked up a key. Okay. Broken window. The hell is that? So there's already been a goodly amount of setup. Make you feel nervous. But we have a key. Oh, we use the key. Both my computer and phone have been acting weird lately, so I figured I'd do it an old-fashioned way again. Glad we could meet up and talk things through. I agree with what the doctor said, too. There's an explanation for this stuff. The shared traumatic event sounds the most logical to me. That night out there in the woods is probably what caused it. I had almost completely blocked that out, but now it's kind of coming back to me. But like I said before, it's still really foggy. I think the best course of action right now is to just ignore it, whatever you think it might you might be seeing whenever you think you might be seeing things again. I'll try to do the same. That'll probably do the trick, CR. P.S. You should call Lauren sometime. I bet she'd Whoops. Out we go. What just happened? Oh, good. Now there's lights. That should. That should help. I just wandering around aimlessly? Missing Charlie Matheson Jr. Well, that's an old creepy house. It's very hard to... What? Oh, man. I see you. He came for me. Why didn't I listen? He was right. He said this would happen. Help me. Need CR. He knows how to end this. Come find me. Don't let him in. Oh. Okay. This was all by way of an introduction. Oh. Okay, then. I guess that makes sense. They can only load so much of the game at one time. Personal flotation devices must be worn at all times. Do not cross lines. Reflective gear must be worn if canoeing at night. Do not interact with any of the marine life. PFDs available in the rental shack. Zorbing. Formal attire discouraged but not expressly prohibited, including dark suits. I gotta stop doing that. Three canoes available. Whose footprints are those? Atmospheric intense. That's what this game is. I hope I don't run into a Slenderman in the forest in a suit. Information is a good thing. It lets us know stuff. Oh God. Oh good. That's what you want to hear. Now, I don't know where any of the pages are. Hi. Okay, so we're not supposed to go up to the big scary Slenderman. Got it. Oh, we started at the beginning of this place. Okay. Page, that's where the dude is. We're gonna go this way now. No. Oh, come on. Don't know where he is. But I need to get in there. Where was the page in here? Am I totally boned? Prospects do not look good. Do they move around? There it is. Three of eight. Throw the 8. He's right behind me, isn't he? Back of the information center. Got a bolt, got a bolt. Got 4 of 8 pages. Gotta find another 4 before the Slenderman gets me. Got a 5th page. Ah! He is right behind me. That looks like a place page might be. No? No page? Yes, page. Scarborough Fair. There's gonna be a Slenderman there. He's big and tall and really scary. And I think he's right behind me. Oh, no, he's in front of me now. Where's the last... I don't like that. Gotta find the last page. Page number 8. It really can't wait. We've got a slender spookyman spook. Ah! It's not going to be out along the fence. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. I don't know where the eighth page is. We're gonna find it. Never. It's not over here. I've been here before. But what do you know? No! Ah! What? It's daytime. We did it, I guess. We only found 7 pages. Boarded up cabin. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh, lovely. Get to the tower. get down there? Don't like those hungry noises. Why am I even here? Why did I not just try to find the way back into a bright, sunny day full of happy thoughts? Echo. Okay. What? Ugh. What? Come on. No. There was no way out. Oh, all right. Well, that is going to be it for us today here on Game of Dare. That was good. I enjoyed that. We have been playing Slender, The Arrival, and it was fun. I've had it for years, never played it, you know, most of the games in my Steam library, so I'm glad to have finally gotten it on the roster, because now I never have to play it again. If you enjoyed this video, please give it the old thumbs up, give it some love, and if you want to leave a comment about this or any of the other games on the channel that we've played, please feel free to do so. I love getting comments. I will respond to them. Especially if they're good information. So yeah. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, please hit that subscribe button, and when you do, don't forget to hit that dingy bell, because that will let you know when I upload new videos, which I do every single day. My name is Step. We have been playing Slender, The Arrival, here today on Game at Air. Thanks so much for joining me. And please come back tomorrow, when we'll be playing something? Thanks, everybody.